According to a report from Belgian football expert Christophe Terreur, Romelu Lukaku missed training with Belgium today after picking up a knock in Manchester United training last Friday. On five, Lukaku, who has taken to life with United in scintillating fashion since joining from Everton during the summer, was labeled a letdown to feature for Jose Mourinho's side versus Crystal Palace at the weekend. The two sides had to have in a Premier League clash at Old Trafford on Saturday afternoon, with the home side emerging with a straight forward 40 win. Lukaku, in the end, did feature from the start and noted yet another goal in the process, playing through pain. However, he looked far from his best throughout the matchup, with Christophe Terreur confirming this evening that the powerful center forward was not fully fit, nor Romelu Lukaku in training today. Underwent a scan, Lukaku got a knock in training on Friday, but at play through pain versus Palace, mupc.twitter.com/6w3ui, Christophe Terreur, A.LNINENGELAND, October 2, 2017, return Belgium asset to take on Bosnia Herzegovina and Cyprus in World Cup qualifier on the 8th and 10th of October respectively, with Lukaku expected to be available for both classes. However, with Roberto Martinez men having already secured both top spot in Group H and subsequent qualification for next year World Cup in Russia, any doubt surrounding the 24-year-old fitness could see him rested as a precautionary measure. Lukaku is not the only Manchester Bas Belgian star to be struggling with injury, as Roberto Martinez confirmed earlier today that Man City captain Vincent Kompany has not recovered from a calf problem in time to feature for the Red Devil over the coming 10 days. Premier League team of the season so far, Man United player high Chelsea star Arsenal star getting closer to Manchester United agreement. Belgium Lukaku, Man United, Manchester United Romelu Lukaku.